So, SG have now launched an all new range of cricket kit bags. We've got four models here, and we've seen a host of launches from SG. We've had bats, we've had the Sunny Gold classic stickers, we've got their black edition. So, a lot of new bats and new gloves launched this year. One launch we were really looking forward to and really excited about were their kit bags. And here they are. They've got four models, four different sizes, and we'll run through these quickly. And first look, they are all black, and we love black. And these are an all black range of cricket kit bags. The branding is very, very minimalistic. It's got self embossed logos, as we see, and no other color except black, gray, and white has been used. And they look absolutely classy from far off, and quality will be 100% guaranteed with these cricket kit bags when they are SG and the best brand in the world. So we've got four sizes. All four models cater to different type of cricketers, and some like it huge, some like it big, and they want it. They want to stuff in as much as cricket equipment as they have. They are wicket keepers who need a lot of space, and some like it nice and compact, nice and small as well. So one particular model we are really excited about, we'll come to it later. First we'll start with the biggest one they have, and this is the wheelie kit bag, and they have branded it with their superstar Rishabh Pant. As we see, it's got the Rishabh Pant logo on them, unparalleled, again self embossed, very, very classy, no extra use of any color, just black and gray used. Got two pockets in front. Let's see the wheels first. These are the wheels. So these are robust, three solid wheels. It's got a nice strong base on the bottom. This is absolutely massive, can easily swallow in a lot of equipment. We'll just open it out and see. It's got a strap to hold it from here. And what we love is the cricket bat section of this. It's got three bat pockets. We have stuffed in three cricket bats here. So this is easily accessible. If you have a fourth bat and you want to stock it, then they have a long pocket on the side. You can put a couple of bats here as well. And inside this kit, we have packed in a batsman wicket keeper cricket kit. We'll open out one massive pocket, and it's got all your stuff into one big pocket. We don't have any compartments inside, which one thing I really like about the bag. It's got batting leg guard, it's got wicket keeping leg guards, it's got gloves, thigh pads, it's got a helmet. And in spite of stuffing all this in, we can easily put in a lot more of the stuff in this bag. So this is a massive cricket kit. You can never fall short of space, quality, all black, and amazing decals on it. So this is the wheelie kit bag. This will be listed on the website as well. It's got a shoe pocket on one side just above the wheels, so you can store your shoes inside here, and very easy to carry around. It's got wheels, it's got nice big massive wheels. So this is the biggest one they've got. If you like a wheelie, the second kit what I would like to see is the wheelie duffel. This in terms of space is, I think, 100% equal to the previous kit bag I showed you. The same amount of stuff can be stored into this kit, but it has more pockets, it has more access, it has different zips, and you can store different items in different sites. You've got the same beautiful branding on the kit, total all black. It's got a nice hard back, it stands absolutely straight, it doesn't fall. There are three bats, gloves, pads. This kit is packed to the brim, still stands absolutely straight. And if you see the front, it has pockets. It has a shoe pocket down with a mesh, breathable mesh, so that it doesn't smell. And you can put your wet stuff here, you can put your shoes here. You've got your accessories pocket in front here. And it's got a massive pocket on the side. It's a huge one, so a lot of storage can happen on the sides as well. It's got a mesh again here for your wet stuff. On the other side, it has a water bottle pocket, and what I like about it, it's got this fabric inside which can keep your water cold, and so you can keep your water bottle and you can expect it to be cold throughout the day. It's got a fresh mesh again here, it's got a pocket on the sides. In terms of the main pocket, which is what interests everybody, first we'll run through the cricket bat section. We've got three bat pockets behind again, similar as the previous kit. You can store three bats in here, 1, 2, and 3. Completely secluded, beautiful, nice padded compartment, so our bats will remain absolutely safe. In front, what we have is your main pocket. This is a big, huge one, which accommodates all your equipment. Again, we've got your helmet. We've put in a lot of equipment in here. We've got wicket-keeping leg guard. We've got batting gloves. We've got big batting pads, SG Highlight batting leg guard men's size. Still, you see the amount of space it has. It's got gloves, and then even if you put your helmet on top, it still has space for probably more accessories of yours. So this is one massive duffel, one of the biggest duffels I have seen in the market, rightly named after Rishabh. I think Rishabh would love this bag. It's got a nice foldable thing in front, so you can probably carry it as well. And another very good aspect on this is your straps. So you pull this off, you get access to straps, which you can put on at the bottom, and then you can even carry it as a bag. So both ways, very, very convenient, very, very compact in terms of size, still massive, can accommodate a lot of equipment for you. The third one is a budget one, and this is a junior duffel. And junior duffel as in, it can accommodate a very, very compact cricket kit into this, and it's got two bat pockets on both sides. Let me just show you by putting in bats on both sides. For the time being, we've just put one bat. So, but both sides you have access to it, and this does not have wheels. It has a very, very good quality strap, padded one. It's got the same branding, same look as the Big Brother. It's got one big zip in front where you can accommodate one leg guard, gloves, pads, helmet. Just one cricket set, very, very compact one. Bat handle comes out. It's got a pocket in front, and it's got a nice shoe compartment at the bottom. So you can probably store your shoes there. And you can store other equipment here. Ideal for somebody who doesn't want a very big bag. Probably the bowlers. Probably somebody who likes to just carry one cricket set. And even the guys who use the big kits can probably use this for their practice. And just carry as much as they want. Very, very light. Very, very easy to carry. And it's got very good flexibility. Bad pockets on both sides. So this is a much cheaper model. This will also be listed on the website. Now the last one which excites me the most is this bag. This is first in the market. I have not seen any other manufacturer making this kind of a cricket kit. It looks very similar to the small duffel, but it's not. It's completely different. It's very, very, very practical and very, very strong. This is more like a suitcase than a cricket kit. If you see the back, it's hard. It's got a hard top. It's got a beautiful, beautiful trolley which you pull out, which you can carry around. And this is ideal for somebody like me who has one complete cricket kit and doesn't like it too big, wants to minimize the space it takes. Absolutely compact, at the same time the best quality. The best quality in terms of wheels. You see the wheels at the bottom, let me show you this. It stands straight, it's got support, it's got a very, very hard bottom and a nice soft top. You got pockets here. You got access to your main compartment from here in case you want to remove probably your gloves or some small item from here. And if you want to access the batting leg guards, then you got to go on top. You got the helmet and the leg guard. It's one compartment, it's not two separate compartments. It's one access, but it's got two zips. You can use it from two sides. So very, very thoughtful design. We really like this particular kit bag. One probably thing to note is your bat handle will stand out in this. But this is one complete cricket kit and very, very compact and very easy to store, easy to move around. It's got a trolley. It's more a suitcase kind of a cricket kit bag. And this will also be listed on our website. So very, very beautiful design, and it's first in the market. I have not seen a product as good and as supreme and as premier as this cricket kit bag. So this is called the Junior BD Duffel, and this will also be listed on our website. So beautiful cricket kit bags, top 4 cricket kits from SG here, and we are really excited to bring these to you. We'll be up on our website very, very soon. You can get all the details over there. Thank you.